I know what you must be thinking. Boys are big now. They don't need fireworks and new clothes. I'm sure you understand. Also, Manjo just lost a job. What can I expect? There is nothing that I can do. Let's wait for Manju to get home, and maybe she can do something.
The situation we are in, I don't know what else to do anymore. The kids are still small. They're not even teenagers as yet. I want them to enjoy their childhood. I feel so bad when they ask for things, and I am the one to say no.
Mm-hmm.